mustachio creep finally got his comeuppance.
I'm surprised Dr. Blackwell didn't...
Survived from the manor's fall.
It's all my fault. Oh, no.
Nerd. Don't blame yourself, kid.
He was a friend. I promised to get him his gauntlet.
Come on, Townsend. Even a grouch like you has to admit it. That stunt Dr. Blackwell pulled...
Well, you should have seen that ugly kisser when I fired his ass with this. Just wait till we all get those gauntlets Virgil's working on. We're gonna win this...
They're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter.
Maybe I can clear this with a bang. Yet another mine. Thank you.
Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy? Guess who's got... Carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt. That sounds like Edgar. Chester boy, no one could spot that.